A Florida State Republican lawmaker by the name of Randy Fine appeared to threaten the life of President Joe Biden this week. This, of course, happened after the mass shooting at the elementary school in the state of Texas. And this is what Mr. Randy Fine had to say on Twitter. On Twitter. So this was public. I have news for the embarrassment that claims to be our president. Try to take our guns and you'll learn why the Second Amendment was written in the first place. I don't know about you, but to me, there's only one way to interpret that. Maybe you have a different interpretation, but let me give you mine. He is saying, come and take my guns and I'm going to shoot you. Right? I mean, Second Amendment, the right to bear arms, being necessary and blah, blah, blah. So he is, without a doubt, saying, if the government comes to take my guns, I'm going to use my guns against the government. President Biden, of course, is the government. And I say without a doubt about that because in my mind, I have no doubt what this crazy person means. And I do personally think he's a crazy person. Maybe you don't. That's fine. Come to your own conclusions. Let me read this from Raw Story. This is not the first time that Fine has drawn controversy, as he once referred to Palestinians as animals and called a fellow Jewish man a Judenrat when he criticized the Israeli government's policies. So, you got a guy that appears to have some racist tendencies, a guy that is now threatening to use the Second Amendment against the government of the United States. Where's the Secret Service on this? You realize that if you were to get on social media and threaten or even suggest, even joke about using the Second Amendment or not the government of the United States, the Secret Service would be at your door within a matter of hours, or the FBI, or both. Because that's what happens. They take these kinds of threats very seriously. So has Mr. Fine been visited by the Secret Service? Has he been hauled in and questioned about his intentions, about his statement? Because you cannot even joke about killing a president. Not even in jest, right? None of that. It's not allowed here in the United States. You will get a visit from authorities and you could likely be prosecuted for it, even if it's a joke. But because he specifically mentioned the president, who he calls an embarrassment in his tweet, several people on social media, not several, lots of people on social media did tag the FBI. They tagged the Secret Service. And I hope that Mr. Randy Fine gets hauled in. I hope they sit him down and talk to him and explain to his simple little mind that this isn't allowed. This isn't the kind of thing you can do. Not to mention the fact nobody is out there talking about coming door to door and confiscating guns, you idiot. All we want to do is not be terrified when we drop our kids off at school. It shouldn't be too much to ask that we not let kids die in the classroom. But apparently for people like Randy Fine, that's a bit too much. In fact, apparently for the entire Republican Party, not letting kids die in school is just too damn much to ask. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.